Hold! Hold! Fuck. Yes, got through that one pretty well. If I can only take one hit on those, I'll take that every single day. Halfway. Yep. We're almost there. Oh, I take so much damage on that. It's so hard to react to that. That corner. Oh! Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna have to go that way, otherwise I'm gonna get double hit. I actually could have gone the other way. Come on. Okay, let's get through that. 8 or lower heal. Yep, definitely. Ah, that one just completely whiffed. Yeah, I'd rather take the one hit than the three I was going to take. How much we got? We only have one. We have 2 Cinnabons left. Okay, we're gonna use the popsicle. Okay, here, here, back down. Fuck! Are you shitting me? Okay, attack! Come on! So close. That's gonna be down here. Fuck! I wasn't able to get there in time. Okay. I'm risking it. Ooh, okay. We're gaming, boys. We got this. Oh, I got this. Oh, I am on my toes. Oh, that was perfect. Did I do it? So this is how it is. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike. Free us from this terrible prison. I would destroy humanity. Let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. Back to the start. She left this place never to be seen again. Truthfully. Oh my god! So Terrell's his wife? That's why she didn't want me to go! Because she knew that everyone would be hunting me down. Oh my god. I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot. Azriel? Yeah. I cannot take this anymore. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. Glad I didn't spoil it. Enough. You have the power. Take my soul. Leave this cursed place. Can't do it. After everything I have done to hurt you, would rather stay down here and suffer? Live happily on the surface? Human, I promise you, for as long as I remember you here, as you remain here, my wife will take care of you as best we can. We could sit in the living room, telling stories, butterscotch pie, be like a family. He's gonna get fucking killed! Yep, I knew it! Fucking Flowey! I knew it! You haven't learned a thing. In this world, kill or be killed. You fuck! I'm going to fucking slaughter your ass. There's not enough pesticide in the world. I am going to take that flower and fucking crucify it. I am going to slaughter that thing and I'm going to spread its ashes to the fucking wind. Oh my god. You have got to be fucking with me. Right about now. You have actually got to be fucking with me. You're going to cremate it? No. I'm going to freaking draw and quarter it. I'm going to take it and rip it apart. Wait. What? What the hell? What the fuck? Grab a Bible. Yeah, but I need to give this thing its fucking last rites. Without you, I never would be able to get past him. But now, with your help, he's dead. I've got the human souls. Boy, I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me. I can feel them wriggling. Huh? Feel left out, aren't you? That's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls, and I still need one more before I become God. I'm going to rip this damn thing apart. Come on! Humans? Everyone? I'll show them all the real meaning of this world. This thing is gonna fucking die. Oh, and forget about escaping your old save file. It's gone forever. Nah, this thing's in... It's not... I'm not trapped in here with it. It's trapped in here with me now. Lowie has worked out a replacement for you. Your own... I'll save over your own death. You can watch me tear you to bloody pieces. Over and over and over. What? Do you really think you can stop me? You really are an idiot. What am I supposed to do against this? What is that? What the fuck? Whoa! What the hell? Fucking hell! What am I supposed to do? What the shit? Fuck. Act. Call for help. Oh, great. Can I do anything else? What? What the? What the? Shit. Oh God. I need 5 damage. Are you shitting me? I'm literally gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh God. Help. Assist. Oh Christ. What are the hands? Stay inside the hands. Go to the other hands. Okay. Give me what I need. Call for help. Please. Assist. Power of friendship. Fuck. I didn't heal. Shit. He's firing off so many different attacks, I can barely think. Okay. What the? Come on, get again. Help, assist. Please! Oh my God, that was so freaking close. This boss isn't as hard as I remember. I'm just good, I'm just making it look easy. Okay. Please hurt it a little bit more than 14. Christ. Oh my God. Cruelty, slaughter, cruelty. Got it. Okay. Oh my God. Oh, yes. Call for help. Was gonna make the side things green. Mercy. Life, luck, happiness, calm, mercy, luck. Fuck! I need more health! Oh God. Whew. Who freaking? What the hell? Oh god! It's loading freaking saves! Bro, it's fucking cheating, you bitch! Fucking hacks! Fucking hacks! This one's pretty easy. This one's pretty easy. This one's pretty easy. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's gonna start making green. Green. Turn green. Give me more, 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 give me more. Okay. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Oh, great. Just dropping nukes. Move up, and then I need to move back. Fuck you. And your fucking flamethrower bullcrap. I'm doing nothing! I'm literally doing nothing! I could sneeze and do more damage to this thing! Literally have no health. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? Oh god, oh god. Eat. Oh my god, I can't. Okay. Yes, got it! After this. I gotta go after this. Gotta shower. There's more to this? Oh my god, why did you make it this? I barely got any heal because of that thing. That's so dumb, that's just- What the hell's happening? What's happening? What? The soul's fighting him? Hello, hey, how you doing? Foe's defense dropped to zero. What the hell? Gotcha. Come on. I could do this all day. Come on, you fuck. Come on, you disgusting abomination. Come on. Hey, McSweet, how you doing? Hope you're doing well. I'm taking down this freaking abomination of Satan. Okay, this is gonna... Super focus, super gamer mode, super gamer mode. I wish you guys could see my fingers right now. Oh my god, it's a freaking machine gun. Die, you fucking stupid flower! Eat that pesticide right up your fucking nose! You... Shit! Just how we started, huh? Freaking cracked out son of a bitch. You fucking fucker, you even got hands. You ain't got fingers, you couldn't fight me properly unless you hacked the fucking game, you son of a fucking bitch. You're such a fucking minuscule piece of shit that you couldn't fight me till now. You literally couldn't do jack shit without tricking me and doing other things. You couldn't fight me straight up. Come on, try it! Do you really think you could defeat me? Oh, I bet I could! I'm God's world and you are. Hopeless. Hopeless and alone. Yeah, except for the souls inside of you that's trying to fight you right now, you bitch. Look at that lame-ass TV. It's not even fucking a laser TV. Not even flat screen. What is this? Fucking 1999? Worthless friends? Oh yeah, better than the none you fucking got. You only got cactuses for fucking fingers. I don't even know what you got. Are those freaking TV fucking vacuum tubes coming out of you? Son of a fucking bitch. Those haven't been relevant since the 80s. Savior, call for help. I dare you. Pry into the darkness. Uh-huh. Yeah, what are you gonna do when I'm gone? I think you're starting to get attracted to me. Maybe that's why you haven't killed me yet. Daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you. Oh, yeah. I bet you would love it if I was screaming daddy right about now, wouldn't you, masochistic son of a bitch? You called for help. But nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else. Nobody is gonna get to see you die. Oh, what? Cat got your tongue. I just... Oh, what's the cat got your tongue? Oh, look how the tables have turned, huh? Oh, look at that. Would you look at that? Look what happens when you got a couple of friends and not two fucking jaws. Maybe they can help fix your nose. That felt good. I hope it's decapitated next time I see you. Oh, what are you, wilting? You know what? You're pitiful now. I'll leave you alive. For now. Fuck with me again. Try it. Thank you. Mercy? Bye. Well, Puffin, bye. Mercy the poor flower. Killing me is the only way to end this. I don't think it is! Some fates are worse than death, aren't they? You let me live. Come back. I bet you will try. I'll kill you. Ah, you were literally a god a second ago and you tried to kill me. You couldn't even do that. Come on. Just give up! Kill everyone.
With what? You gonna make them choke on your seeds?
Fuck it, bitch. Try me. Kill everyone you love. And who exactly would that be? If I remember correctly, I've been thrown down here. A bunch of people I don't know. In fact, I tried to date people and they rejected me. Just saying. Come on, cat blood. No words? Why? Why? Because I can. Because if I kill you, you win. Kill or be killed, fuck you. I don't live by those fucking rules. If I kill you, I'm no better than you. You are just a broken man with a philosophy that doesn't work. Come on, then. And there we go. That is how you break a man. What if I go this way? Gotta play the route again? Maybe. Someday. Whew. That was a hell of a game! Lamo someday.
Drinks up to you.
I think there's an app for credits. Wait, that's the plan. Ring, ring. Hey, is anyone there? Well, I'll just leave a message. So, it's been a while. The Queen returned, is now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. Humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. Yeah, it's probably for the best.
Yes, Goose is better than Dog.
Gooses tend to kind of poop everywhere, so I'd have to disagree.
Ah, it's sand. Yes, it is. Human soul... The souls the king gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan isn't happening anytime soon. But even though the people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up on hope.
Huh?
So hey, we're not giving up down here. Don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it will take, but we'll get out of here. Sans, who are you talking to? Oh, nobody. What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too? Here, knock yourself out.
Goose swag, hell yeah, goose swag.
Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human. I, the Great Papyrus, am now Captain of the Royal Guard. Congrats, man! Congrats, Papyrus, man, you fucking deserve it. Except, instead of fighting, we just water flowers. So, whatever. So, that's whatever. It's slightly different. And we're helping Dr. Alfie with her research. She's gonna find a way to get us out of here. Undyne is helping her too. Though, to be honest, her methods of helping seem kind of explosion-inducing.
I mean, that does make sense. She did like to blow things up.
I think Alfie likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you-
Oh, play Doom Rune, Delta Rune next stream? I'll consider it. Maybe next week? Because I do want to play Pokemon.
Maybe.
I don't know! Oh, it's so good, though.
Please don't... Nagi the phone. Hey.
Who's in charge here?
Me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we aren't fighting anymore, the Royal Guard totally disbanded. There's only one member now.
But he's extremely good.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, he is. Come here. Please don't noogie the skeleton. Anyways, I'm here. I'm working as Alfie's lab assistant. We're going to find a way out of this dump once and for all.
Oh, man.
I'm a gym teacher at this Queen's new school. Did you know I can bench press 7 children?
Nice.
Back to music. All right, hang on.
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened with Asgore. You're just doing what you had to do. It's not your fault I miss the big guy. Come on, Undyne, snap out of it. I guess I'll have to tell you how Alfie's doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little bit more reclusive than normal. She seems like something's bothering her, but she can also get through it. I'm there supporting her.
That's what friends are for, right?
Ah, the feels!
Stop with the feels. Please, I can't deal with this right now.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. I keep forgetting which button is which.
I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there. So, whatever you are.
I hope you try to be happy, okay?
For our sake. We feel better knowing our trouble. We feel better knowing our trouble was worth it.
We're all with you. Everyone is here, even the queen. Hey, wait a second. Terrell.
Do you wanna- Yes, I knew it! I called it! I knew it was Terrell!
But she knew we were talking to her.
We couldn't get the phone back for at least an hour, 2 hours.
We have the mercy to spare you from her.
But call back anytime, okay? She'd love to talk. Oh, whoops. This thing's gonna run out of batteries. Hate to cut this short, but be seeing you, okay, buddy? Bye-bye for now. See ya, punk. Why? Why did you let me go? Realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? If you had gone through with caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why did it still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Hey, all I'll say is all the bad things happen to the nicest of people. Worst things happen to the nicest of people. That is a fact. Say, what if I told you I knew some way to get a better ending? You'll have to load your save file and, in the meantime, why don't you go see Dr. Alfie? It seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows, maybe she's got to your happiness. See you soon.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Freaking.
Whoops. I've hit all the ones except for the right one.
Oh my God, that was so freaking good. Holy shit.
Lol, I'm just...
Oh my God, that was so good. What is this? What is this? What does this mean? Oh man.
Okay, now music. Yep. Hang on, I gotta get through the ad. I should really... Someone to you.
Oh man, like hang on, I just gotta say this. That is one of the best stories ever. I wanna play that again. I wanna know the other ending. Like, I wanna know if I can get everyone out. The best part was when you tried to go on a date. Oh man, with which one? Terrell? Or, genocide ending? No.
I bet it's even better. Just holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was just amazing. It was just genuinely, like, that was genuinely amazing. That was genuinely amazing. Okay. Alright. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it a day here. I'm like, I'm just tuckered out. Like, I've played for a while. That was a freaking... I know it says different here, but, like, I've been playing for almost 5 hours, I think. I didn't think that would take me that long. Like, I straight up didn't think that would take me that long to complete. Yeah, I've been streaming for 5 hours. Oh, my God. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna say this. Good night. Good night, guys. Hey, Thursday I'm gonna be streaming Pokemon. I'm gonna stream Pokemon. I'll try to get Gartic Phone in at the end there. I just didn't think this was gonna take this long. I thought, like, because I looked it up and the game's like 6-8 hours, and I've played it for like more than that. I'm gonna go play some Genshin now. Absolutely. Can't wait for you to scream at the next Undertale runs. Yeah. If you're this hyped about Deltarune, then you're going to run around like all over the place once you finish Deltarune. Yeah, absolutely. I might start streaming it next week, but I want to stick to the schedule I currently have. But yeah, no, it was just so, it was so amazing. And I was like, holy crap, by the end. Oh my god. All right, let me just give the little outro. I'll do a raid next time. I mean, Undertale. Yeah, no, just, I want to almost replay this one and go for the true pacifist ending. I want to do that too. Oh my god, it was just so good. All right, hang on. Let me give the proper outro and I'll see you guys up. After you're this hyped about Undertale. I just didn't think it would be this good. Like, I didn't think it would be this good. All right, hang on. All right. Much raid Mocha. With what, 3 people? What sucked is, like, the stream was doing really well, and then the freaking stream crashed on me. Oh, it was so upsetting. The entire stream, like, my entire computer blue screen. Like, this is why I need to get a new computer. Right, like, this is why I need to get a new computer. But you know what? Sure. Like, I don't have much, but I'll do it. Why not? I need to be nice. She's currently streaming. I need to do that. Even if it's not for very long. Like, you know. Let me make sure I spell her name right. Because I always spell it with a, I always end up spelling it with an underscore on accident. Even though there is no underscore. Okay, yeah, no. I knew there's no underscore. I just had to make sure. DT. Yeah, because this Thursday, I also have another thing I'm really hyped for. I have the Impossible Run for Pokemon, which I think is going to be a ton of fun because I love challenging things, so I'm just going to do it. Anyway, okay, let's do this real quick. All right, everyone's... Let's go. Mocha VT, yep. Yep, there we go. There it is. All right. Anyways, I hope to see you... I hope to see you guys all later. I hope to see you guys next Thursday. It'll be around the same time. I hope you guys have a great race, evening, night, afternoon, whatever it may be. I cannot wait. This is insane. Oh my god. Anyways. I've just never felt this satisfied playing a game. Alright. Anyways. I'll see you guys all later. Have fun. I think she's playing Power Washer right now. Bye, Machi. Bye.
Thank you so much for the raid. Thank you so much, Penguin, for the follow. Undertale Pacifist. I'm playing Undertale in like 2 days. Is it really good? Wow, hi, Yumi. You got banned? No, I did not. House cleaning house? That was good. Thank God I got on my loud equal funny face. I know. I don't think that, like, when you're loud, or you try to over-exaggerate things, that's not funny. In my opinion. I think sometimes humor is like either you got it or you don't. And like people who don't have it, they force it, and it just comes out wrong. It comes out wrong. Shadow. No, I'm pretty sure I'm right. You're wrong.